As its puppet, he relentlessly harvests souls, and once he gathers enough, the Soul Edge will return to its former glory.
Tosa, mou sugu da yo.
The names of the warriors whose fates were bound to the two swords have been etched into the very fibers of history.